Excellent movie, The Greatest Showman, mm-hmm. and this is the theme song from that. And speaking of shows, we are in the heart of the city's theater district this morning, Playhouse Square, as you look at the chandelier, although it's a little wet outside right now, but mm-hmm. it still looks good down there.
Mm-hmm. It does. We're going to check in with Kenny Crumpton, who's down there with some of the greatest shows that are there currently. Good morning.
Good morning, Christy. Good morning, Wayne. We are having a great time at Playhouse Square. They have a super event this Saturday from 11 to 5. Several acts from around the world. It's a family theater day. Everything here is geared toward children and enlightening them to culture. It's a great introduction to the theater. Joppo is one of the groups. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Tell us a little bit about Joppo.
Yes, Joppo is a cultural arts organization based here right in the city of Cleveland, Ohio.
Love it.
Our mission is to preserve the culture, the music, the art, and the history of Africa and throughout mm-hmm. the African diaspora.
And Joppo means?
Together. It's a Wolof word which means together, and that's what our mission is all about, bringing okay. people together from various ethnicities to learn about one another.
How about that? So you're going to, if they come, are you going to encourage the kids to get up and yes. learn some dances with you guys?
Yes, most definitely. We're going to do some interactive performances mm-hmm. and bringing people together.
Love it. Okay, Joppo, you have Thank the floor. You. Take it away, you guys.
Talented, aren't they?
Very much so. Family Theater Day, downtown Playhouse Square, kicking it with Kenny on a Friday morning in the city. Your time right now.